Hey guys, King and Mouse, and today in this video we are back to play some more Bedwars. Now this little cross in front of my face is really annoying. I'm playing on 1.8 client today for this video because 1.8 is actually way better for Bedwars than 1.11.2. I think that's what number we're at now. I really don't know. I really don't care. But 1.8 is way better for PvP on this. So we're going to be playing on 1.8 today. And I'm sorry, person that really wanted more Bedwars. I'm sorry for not giving you more Bedwars sooner. Life problems. I'll explain next time I see you. Okay, so to start, let's run the mid and try and get us some good old diamonds. Not diamonds, emeralds. Hopefully I don't get wrecked off the bat, because that would suck. Okay, dum de dum de dum, just building. I'm pink, poppity poppity eye. Please somebody end my suffering. Okay, just so I can make the parkour jump. I feel like I'm lagging. I'm gonna reload me chunk ski doodles. Hey, Red, give me your. Okay. Apparently, neither of us are that good at PvP. Okay, thanks for the emerald, Red. So, I guess, how long till the next one spawns? 22 seconds. So, I'm gonna go pocket these back at base. Cover my bed with some wool for now. And then I'll be back and go to mid, so then I can, finish covering my bed in obsidian. Jeez, that is loud. I know it probably doesn't sound loud in the video, but that is, like, extremely loud for me. I'll fix this in a moment. Okay, now I gotta run back to mid. Finish. You don't sleep at night. Great. But I need to finish grabbing the stuff. He's probably gonna try to take me out off the bat. So if I just wait for him to build over. No, okay. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna sit here until this person comes, and I'll run back over to you, and I'll just knock you out of the way, make sure no one's coming from my bed, and I'll just run over here. I know I'm letting someone else get the emeralds, which probably isn't too smart, and people are probably going to go over to my bed, but I just want to get rid of my man, that is loud. I need to turn that down when I get a chance, but I know people are going to be going for my bed, and I do need some emeralds. So, Blue, buddy, I need to kill you. I know you have a really good weapon. I don't like that. Okay, this is good. He had, like, half a heart. Okay. But any day now, you want to load, make sure no one's, like, right here. Run back here. So, I'll buy a stone sword and... Do I have enough for shear? So no, so I guess I gotta buy a block. Hello? Ready on alert? Somebody? Okay, so I need emeralds. I don't know what happened there. I just kinda. Something got stuck in my throat, it felt like, and. Words. So I needed to stop the sentence. Stop? Stop it! Get some help. White, are you on my island? No, you're not. Okay, because I already bought the obsidian, and if someone goes to my island now, it's kind of useless. It's just kind of going to be awkward if they do, because I had wasted 4 emeralds at that point. Hopefully no one does, so I can hurry up and run back over. It's good to take out the person beside you first, just because they can just go, whoop, okay, you gotta build right over here. I need to fix, like, the way my hands sit on this. At the table. Red, are you coming for me? Oh, God. Okay, hurry. Red, you better not be coming for me. Blop. Okay, so now if I just cover this up and make it look less suspicious, make it look like I don't have obsidian. People, they just fail at life and everything. Sounds good enough to me, right? Sure. Okay. 51. So I can buy some permanent shears, and I need more blocks. Okay. So now let's head over to this diamond generator as soon as I look away, so I can come over here and kind of. I swear I hear the Minecraft music in the background. So I can come over here and I can just get rid of their bed. And grab some diamonds in the process. So who's over here? Wait, White doesn't even have a bed, so it's Aqua over here just stole the diamond. Aqua does have the bed, so I'm just gonna take a... Bro, I'm not afraid! You may be an Alex. You think block placements are gonna make me fail? Quick. Okay, I got their thingamabobber. Although they do have diamond legs, that's not helping them that much against me. Okay, so before anything... I almost killed myself. Before anything bad happens to my bed, I'm gonna take a quick peek. Like from mid here. I don't know if I have enough health to fight this guy. I definitely do not. There's no way I'm winning this fight. Okay, so I'm gonna hoppity hippity over the white. Hopefully he doesn't chase me. Good, he didn't. So I can run in here and buy some golden apples, hopefully. Yeah, okay. I can buy golden apples from here. Okay, so I can heal up, and now let's head back to my island before it gets wrecked, basically. Grab the diamonds. Okay. Let's keep going. Make sure no one's coming. Bed is still protected. Now, what do I want to buy with diamonds? Maniac Miner and Reinforced Armor. So I can hit faster. And mine faster. But I'm gonna need to fix my seat. And yeah. So let's run back here. Pocket this stuff. Okay, now let's head back to mid. So I can hit a bit faster and I have some absorption hearts for the next minute. And I don't know what happened to my sprint there. Okay, let's go. I'm ready to fight. Hopefully I don't have to. I'm ready if I have to. 25 seconds. No one's behind me, it doesn't look like. The person I have to worry about the most right now is probably Red. Because they've been camping up the middle. So I just run around here and grab these. Okay. So let's get back to my base. Wait, I need one more. I can get some diamond armor. Yeah, I think I'd make one more loop around since they did just respawn. So I can get some diamond armor and whatever I have left, so I think I'll just pocket it. Hopefully no one decides to come. Green looks like he wants to, which is not good for me. Red is, oh god, I gotta get out of here. Bye! Bye-bye, Red. Yeah, I'm getting out of here. Where you brutally murder me. Because I'm scared of you. Okay. So, it's running here. Go to item shop. Armor. 6 emeralds. Buy that. Let's pocket them. Okay, now let's go back to middle, I'll say. Or to red, that's like coming right here. Red, where are you going, ma'am? I think I should just go and try and take out Red's bed. Although he is at his base, I think that might be my best option just because he is kind of getting stacked. I do have like way better stuff than he. Okay, he just went and pocketed his emeralds and stuff, so he didn't lose it in this fight. Okay, I have like 1 second to break this. No, he has obsidian. Dang it. Okay. So I need to use an ender pearl to get back and everything to take out red. So you wanna chase me, dude? Are you gonna chase me all day? No. Okay. So the plan is to get a good pickaxe and then also get enough emeralds to do the stuffs. So I can ender pearl over and yeah, just kind of try and kill him. So I have an ender pearl and a bit more for some extra stuff I want. So I might run over to this generator and then head back. Nope, is that all? Spawns in 20 some seconds. Yeah, I'm not risking it. So I have 7 emeralds and I have 3 back at base, which gives me 10. So I can buy some goodies to take out red. Yellow is destroyed by green. So I'm gonna pocket these for now. Just for a minute until I know I have enough gold and red is like going away from his base. Okay, I have enough gold. I think red is at his base, which isn't good. You know what? I'm gonna try and camp out one more time and just get a bit of diamonds to help upgrade my stuff. So I can upgrade my sword and everything and have a chance in this game instead of being an idiot. So 4. That's enough to upgrade my sword. Perfect. I think it also is enough to get Maniac Miner 2, I believe. Yeah, I'm gonna go with swords, and then I can go back and just camp it for another. Do some ring around the rosies for a minute. And then, yeah. From there, I can do some stuffs. I'll do the stuffs, and stuffs go good. So, Red is running back, and he just bought some armor to help him. Isn't that good for me? But these generators have just been upgraded, so I can grab some stuff. So we have green left too, which I haven't seen much action from green other than destroying what color's bed? Yellow's bed. So that's kind of scaring me, but I haven't seen him come to middle once. There's red camping out his diamond generator. So yeah. Whoa, almost just jumped off. That wouldn't have been like the last episode at all. Okay, how much? I need one more. I need one more. I need 3, 2, 1. Okay, so now that I have this, let's head back. Get Maniac Miner 2. And I don't know what to do with these emeralds. Let's just take the emeralds and pocket them. So I have 16. Okay, let's grab this. So let's buy an iron sword. Which one's coming? And let's go in here and see how much a good pickaxe is. 12. Now I need to buy a few ender pearls. So let's buy speed, invisibility, and two pearls. Okay, so whatever's left here, I think I'll just pocket that into there. And I'll stick that in there, and then stick that there, and switch these out. I'll stick this and this in here, and now I think I am ready to go and charge for red. If I would have just jumped off there, I would have just cried and cried. So red is like upgrading like crazy over here, which is kind of scary. But he knows I'm getting this stuff at middle, which means he might not like me that much either. So, should I take out green? I don't think green is too much of a threat at the moment. So I could go and take him out. And just mainly strictly worry about red after that. Or I couldn't just... Green hasn't done much, so I not worry about him, and then go for red, and then just try and hopefully get an easy end. I'm not saying easy, like, because I'm a show off, I'm just saying, that because I haven't seen him do much at all. So four diamondes. So if I run back here, what can I get with four diamonds? It's a trap and mining fatigue. And then I have one left and I get a bat. That was a really weird sound. I cannot lie at all. Like, seriously. Hold on, if you hear some noise, I'm sorry, guys. I'm trying to fix my mic from being mean to me. Is it like... Hold on, if I go quiet for a second. Hey. Hey. Okay. I was just testing it, because it looked like it was muted, because I have, like, a little thing down below my screen, like, right below my, hotbar, that shows me how loud I am and stuff. And it's, like, max, and since I talk, like, kind of quietly... doesn't move too much, so, I don't know. Okay, I have an idea. I'm a man with a plan. Since he's getting so packed and, like, ready to battle, let's buy an iron golem. And let's use this iron golem so when we teleport over to him... Oh, golden apples. Golden apples, that's a good idea. That's a good idea. I know, it's like... Oh, I forgot. Golden apples. Yeah, that'll help. Golden apples. Okay, so let's buy like three, I'd say. Uno, dos, tres. Now let's deposit that back in the chest. Move that to there. Okay. So this is my hotbar that I'm going to go and roll with to try and wipe out, what's its team? Red, who is like fully upgrading his stuff. So, yeah, it's not good. Now, every time I'm thinking about going there, he kind of just is a man with a plan and runs straight back. So, you know what? I'm going to go try to take out green first. If red goes to middle, then I'd have a problem. But... I haven't seen him go to middle or anything. Here's a green. It's not worth it. I've like made this whole inventory just for red. Bro, don't make me. Yeah, okay. He's cutting off his trail, so I am just gonna go to red. I just wanted to make sure green wasn't gonna try to come and like wreck-a-rooney me as I wasn't there. So let's drink this up. Let's drink this up. Now hopefully he can't see me and like wreck-a-rooney my face. Okay. Iron Golem, get away. Okay, this is why I have the golden apples. And he wasn't hacking, I was invisible, it's just a bit of a glitch on this server. So let's pearl over. Okay. I know he heard that. I can't hit him with my sword. What am I doing? Okay. I need to eat this. And now I need to go straight for his bed. Oh, God. Stop it. Ugh. You're being mean. Okay. Break it. Eat it. Red team is eliminated. Yes! Okay, so now we just have to go for this team. Green team. I haven't seen him do much, so hopefully he's not, like, too stacked. He has been camping these diamond generators like crazy. He's behind me. I heard him. Okay. Okay, he's gonna go around this tree, so I'm gonna try to follow him and beat him here. Or I could, like, suck at everything and not even make it. Okay, he knows I'm here, but he doesn't know where. He will in a second. Hey, bro. I think that took him out. Oh man, why do you use all this wood? I have mining fatigue. Dang it, this is not gonna work. Oh god. That's it, I've gotta use the shop and buy some golden apples. Ugh, leave me alone. Bro, stop it. I'm gonna just keep killing him here for a second until I think I have enough gold. Although he is kind of wrecking my face right now with his like stinking hacking crits. Okay. No, it's not worth it. I gotta get out of here. Well, that's tax. You guys saw that. He hit me from like a distance of a mile. Okay, whatever. So, I know what I need to get now. So, let me just buy a stone sword and some blocks to start with. I need to get a diamond pickaxe, some potions, and go with the same strategy, just add an axe, as I did to Red. So, he is pretty well stacked, don't give it to him. But I need to buy, like, something that would... I saw him running over there. So, I don't know. Might just want to ask. But I need to get something that can help me. Some reinforced armor might work. So, I think I actually have enough to do this already. So, let me grab these. So, I need to buy an axe for sure. Now, how much is it to get the pickaxe? 12 gold. Okay, so I need to get a bit more gold, and then I think I can go for him. Which sounds like the best idea, right? Totally. Okay, so let's start running. And let's go visit... Great! Just great! Just ran off the edge! I blame it on, I don't know. Good thing I deposited my stuff, though. So I'm sure he's not happy with me. Right now, which isn't that good, because I'd rather him be happy than, like, angry, wanting to murder my face brutally. Yeah. Okay. So, let's just get a wooden sword for now, and just go out and start to fight like this. Yeah, I guess so. I'm not really sure. Is that him? No. It doesn't look like he wants to go to middle too much. Let's just grab this stuff up. Let's deposit that. Let's use this to buy some blocksky doodles. And, oh, what in the world is going on with my thing? So, emerald generators have been upgraded. So, I might want to go to middle and buy something, and then maybe try to expand my obsidian just to be that guy. And just, yeah, because I have so many emeralds, I don't really know what to do with them. I can buy pearls, yeah, but is there something else I could? He's been here recently. There's only two. If he kills my bed right now, I'm gonna run over to him, but he's right there, so he has been here. I see it by the amount of emeralds there are. Not many. Why don't you say that? It's not many. But, okay. So let's hippity hop right to here and grab them. So, I think I'll expand my layer of... All beds destroyed! What? No! How long is this video? Jeez. Okay. So, let's deposit them. So, basically, at this point, it's not even worth it then. So, in that case... No, I don't, I'm trying to buy that. I guess I could get the bow and grab this stuff. I really don't know. That's... Sometimes when I get out of it, it doesn't want to move. So let me buy the good pickaxe. And let me buy a bow. Go back in the bow. Let's buy a boatload of arrows. Let's run back over here. Grab this. And anything I have left in gold, please. Not enough. Okay. So let's plop that in. Oh wait, I could just get a diamond sword. And then from there buy some pearls. Yeah, that's what I'll do. Okay, now I run back over to here. One pearl. Four. I think I'm gonna do this instead. Buy these. Oh, we disconnected. Oh, no. Oh, God. This might be a longer game than I want. Because when you disconnect on the server, it allows you to come back in a time limit. Which basically means I have a couple of minutes to try and go and destroy his bed. And means he has a limit until he can come back. So, this is like my least favorite potion. Although it is really good for building, it just makes you take so much unnecessary fall damage. I accidentally bought it and I didn't mean to, so yeah. That's that. But this is my chance to go and run over and break his bed. And I don't think I'll have to use my E-Pearl. Hopefully not. He's not on here, so I make this jump. So let's just dig straight down from the very top of it, and then through here, and I knew he'd have obsidian, because he's been just chilling here for so long. I'd be surprised if he's not going to be happy. How's it going, buddy? I'm sorry, dude. Bye. Yay! We did it! GG. Well, anyway guys, I am gonna end this episode off here. And until the next Bedwars video. Oops. Okay. I got banana. Bye. Bye guys. Said bye.